Hey everyone, Scribbles here with our first episode of the Teddy Bear Rescue Squad. Now, the concept behind this series is that we take bears from charity shops or thrift stores, eBay, car boot sales, anywhere like that, and give them a new lease of life. Our very first candidate is this little chap here whose name is Cookie. He's primarily my husband's bear because he said to me that he reminded him of a bear his nan got for him when he was younger. He came from a charity shop, and part of the reason he got his name Cookie was, I don't know if the camera can show this too well, but it looks like he's had something tied to his wrists at some point in his life for a prolonged period. So yeah, he's obviously been through a bit. I mean, he's not in too bad nick apart from that. When he first came to us, I did restitch his back because there was a hole in it. However, it cinched, so I'm going to be undoing that again and restitching it and putting a bit of extra stuffing in because he's got a bit of a dent going on here. Probably not that obvious on camera. But the other thing my husband requested is that I made a sleeping bag for him. So you'll see that process as well. So let's get going. Thank you.
Thank you.
chatting bot.
Thank you.
He's all finished. He's had his extra stuffing, gave him a brush which just kind of got the dents out a little bit in his wrists, but really they could do with restuffing. But because he's a jointed bear, that's a bit trickier to do. Something that I'm not quite confident in doing at the moment, but maybe later on down the line we shall see. And his sleeping bag is also all done. It's been about 20 years since I last did any sewing, so it's not too bad of a job. There are a few mistakes, like where the two outside edges don't quite meet, stuff like that, but all in all I'm quite happy with it. Did have to go in with some fabric glue in a couple of places, but you know, nothing too major. Did a little pillow for him there as well, and he sits quite comfortably. Inside, and now he's ready for his hibernation. So that's it for the first episode of the Teddy Bear Rescue Squad. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.